Everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I am filming another charity shop haul for you all. So these are going to be little bits and bobs I've picked up from my local charity shop a few days apart from each other, or a week after one another. So I'm just gonna go ahead with the smallest item I got, and this is Mr. Blippi in a car. I believe these are different varieties of these with Mr. Blippi in a different sort of vehicle, and I picked him up for 50p. Chuck you there. And then next up, I got all of this for £1.50. So I got a Duke Kaboom figure from Toy Story 4. Get my facts right. Toy Story 4. He's in good nick. I got a Duke Kaboom figure. And then I got another Duke Kaboom figure sat on a bike. They're both from obviously the same bike, same toy, etc. And I got all of that for £1.50. And I thought that wasn't a bad deal, was it? There's Duke Kaboom there. Look, see his face. Which Toy Story is your favourite? So I got them. And then I got the Mystery Machine Gang. We all love Scooby-Doo, don't we? These were 50p each, so I got Daphne. Not sure if it's going to focus or not. I got Daphne. I got Velma. I got Fred. I believe these are all from the same sort of deluxe figure set. Sorry if the camera's not focusing. I got my two favourites. I got Shaggy. I absolutely love Shaggy. And then, of course, the main dog himself, I got Scooby-Doo. So if these don't sell, I am probably will be keeping them because I do like a bit of Scooby-Doo. I love Scooby-Doo. Sorry that they're not focusing very good. But I picked all of them up for 50p each. And then on to the teddies. So these three are Build-A-Bear. So I got this huge, she is massive, Lala Loopsie Build-A-Bear with outfit. Where's Build-A-Bear? There's the stamp there. And these were all £3 as well, all of the teddies. So yeah, I got her. And then I think this one is beautiful. I got this Build-A-Bear Fairy Friends Unicorn, which is multicoloured and she is very soft. There's the stamp there. But also she has a voice box inside of her, which I didn't actually know until I got home. So it's this one, but I don't know if it belongs in this one because it's Disney's Moana in it. So see if it'll pick it up on camera. Don't know how you turn it off. So I got that for £3 as well. And then speaking of Disney, I got this beautiful Disney Princess Build-A-Bear with the princesses on. So on it, it has Rapunzel, Belle, Sleeping Beauty and Cinderella. So I'll give you a close up of them. Again, sorry if it doesn't focus. Build-A-Bear stamp and she's got Disney Princess. I'm not sure if this will pick up on camera, but I don't know if you could tell, but it also does light up as well. So I picked that up for £3 as well. She is really pretty. I absolutely love her. And then the last teddy I got, but it's not Build-A-Bear and I paid £1 for him. It is the original Kevin the Carrot, the very first Kevin the Carrot they ever brought out. He was there with a Katie the Carrot, not the original one, the one with the Christmas jumper and the party hat, but I wasn't bothered about her. I do already have this one, so this one will be going on eBay for sale. But yeah, I thought, oh my god, original Kevin the Carrot. They first came out, I believe it says on the tag, 2016. So Kevin the Carrot has been around since 2016. Can you believe that? So I got him for £1. And then lastly is a big PJ Masks bundle. So I'm going to show you it all separately. But firstly, I'm going to show you the little things first. So these cars I paid £1 for. So I got Gecko, Figure with his car. He was £1. And then I got Owlette in her car, again £1. And then this lot came together for £4, but some of it was inside Romeo's lab. So I'm going to show you the little things first. So inside the big main thing was Romeo's, I don't know what it is, part of Romeo's lab. There's that bit. And then this is a separate thing, but it was inside it. This is Romeo's vehicle, mini lab, I don't know what you call it. I've never watched PJ Masks. I sadly didn't get Romeo Figure, but I did get Catboy. So I got him. He goes with Gecko and Owlette. And then the main thing I got was this big Romeo's lab. Can you see? So I got that. Oh, nearly dropped it then. So I got that, Catboy, and then the other two green and grey things for anyone who doesn't know what PJ Masks is, all for £4. And yeah, it's in good nick. It all opens up, the top comes up, that comes to the side, and then that bit comes down as well. And the claw also goes up and goes down. But yeah, I thought for £4, that ain't bad. I do know PJ Masks does sell. And my nephew does actually have like lots of PJ Masks things scattered around in his room. But he's grown out of it now. He doesn't watch it as much. He's into YouTube now. But annoying YouTube, you know, the whiny stuff on YouTube. And yeah, that's everything I got, I think. Just check. That is everything I got this time around in my local charity shop. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you are new. And I will see you all in my next video.